Hi everyone, it's Sean at Vixen Digital here. We help you to get the right clicks. So today I'm going to be showing you how to add ad extensions in the new Google AdWords interface. Coming right up. Okay, let's get started. I'm just going to open up Google Chrome and I'm going to open up AdWords. So as we can see on the left-hand side, on your left-hand side menu, you have got ads and extensions. So I'm going to click on ads and extensions, and I'm going to go on the top tab here to extensions. So as you can see at the moment, I haven't got any extensions added to my account. So I'm going to go ahead and click this blue plus symbol to add a new extension. And that opens up a drop-down menu, which gives you a list of loads of different ad extensions that you can add to your account. So I'm going to choose the sitelink extension in this circumstance, and I'm going to make sure that I want to add it. I want to add this these sitelinks that I'm going to add. I want to add them to the whole account. So you can have the option of adding it to a specific campaign or a specific ad group. However, in this example, I'm going to just focus on the account. So, sitelink text. So let's say I want to provide a site link straight to the free delivery offer. So I can add the free delivery, and it's always a good idea to make sure that you fill up your ad space, so the space that your ad takes is to actually add these descriptions. And try and think about writing a description that's quite enticing to a potential customer. So find out more about our free delivery. Okay, we're going over a little bit there, so let's just go down to the second line. Okay, and then you can put your URL in, so the URL of your business. Okay, when we have options down here for mobile URLs and extra URLs, advanced options, you can schedule your extension to start running at certain times. So for example, if you want to have a special offer over the weekend, you could add a special site link that promotes that offer just over the weekend. Or you could have, for example, like a promotional week day event that you could just use on Tuesdays or Wednesdays, for example. Okay, so I'm going to save that. Okay, so we have one account level ad extension, sitelink extension, and I'm going to add another three site links to make sure that we've got a minimum of four site links on our ad. Okay, so now I've got my four site link extensions. I'm just going to go into one of them just so I can see the preview. And on your preview, if you go back into the extension on your on this preview panel here, we can go in and we can actually see what our ads are going to look like on a desktop. So on a desktop, we can see that now we've got our site links with our descriptions. So you can see that our descriptions display, and that actually takes up more space in the actual ad. So the more site links that we can add, and the more of them we can add with descriptions, means that the more likely our ads are to show with the descriptions at the same time. So we can actually fill up this space and make our ad as visible as possible to the customer. Okay, so if you go to the previous preview as well, so on a mobile, this is how your site links are going to look. Okay, so that's site links. Now, if we go back to, I'm just going to save my changes here, actually. If we go back to adding a callout extension, so the callout extensions, I'm also going to add these to the account, and I'm going to create a new one. So callout extensions are just one or two words of extra kind of text that you can put in, or extra call out. So for example, we can say that we do free delivery, and we can save that. We can also have a new call out extension where we can say that we've got two for Tuesdays. We could have another call out and we can say that we have award-winning pizza. We could have another call out that says that we, or explains that we have vegetarian and vegan pizzas. We could have another call out to say that we have real Italian ingredients. Okay, save that. Okay, so now if we go back into one of these ads, let's just go to one of our previews again. Now we can see that in our desktop preview, we can see that we've added another line now of our callouts. So here we've got more space that we're taking up with the ad, and we've also got some special offers in these callouts that we can actually, you know, we can actually add to our ad. So it gives us that extra option to add extra information into our ad text. Okay, so now we can go through and add structured snippets. So structured snippets are, we can add them on account level, or we can add them on campaign or ad group level. We have to specify a type, or basically what value and what type of service or category that this will be under. So it gives you, Google gives you a list here. We're going to go for types, okay, and we're actually going to have types of pizza. So we're going to, you know, we're going to have cheese and tomato. We're going to have meat feast. So we're just going to give the customer an idea of what kind of pizzas that we do. We're going to have four cheese, and we're going to have mushroom. So we can save these. And now if we just go back in and just get the preview up, now we can see that these structured snippets have also added here. So we can add, you know, the different types of pizza we can do, but you can also, depending on what business you can run, you can use the, you know, you can use these structured snippet extensions as you wish, or whatever is applicable to your business. Okay, so those are the three main extensions that we like to add straight away. You've also got the option of having a call extension, so you can add your phone number in there. So let's just say we want to add our phone number, and we can save that. As you can see, our phone number gets added to our ad, and now we can see that our phone number also gets added to our ad, so people can call us from our ads, and we can also add this as a conversion. Okay, and that's a brief overview of how to add your ad extensions in the new Google AdWords. I hope this helps. Please subscribe for more videos and ask us a question if you need us to answer anything. See you later.